theme for my childhood, and painting is always was always like a part of my life. I used to be so much like love to paint landscape, seascape, flowers and all. But then as an artist, I always believe that you should always try different kind of technique, different mediums. You can do so many things like. So when I jumped in this abstract art, if you like to be live in your dreamy world, you know, forget yourself in that painting, yeah? Like fully like a cosmic view, cosmic this thing. I love that kind of works. I was so much, you know, occupied with paintings and commission works and exhibitions. I did many brand things and all, like, you know. But then suddenly July 2018, I came to know I have breast cancer. My whole life, you know, got stopped over there. Like the world is not moving. I felt like that way. I still remember, I used to browse the Facebook and all, and I can see that my friends, they are doing exhibitions, they are doing, you know, selling. Everyone, like, you know, because the world doesn't stop for everyone. As an artist, I used to feel very low on that time. I remember I used to go for radiation every day. And the way I used to, where I used to pass, my place is, lots of trees are there, lots of trees, you know. So I used to always see one place. There is a some trees are with the flowers and, you know, full of bloomed. And in between them, there is a tree which has nothing, you know, one single leaf also not there. Whenever I used to pass, I used to look that tree, that it's totally dead, nothing in it. And then next to that tree, the tree is full of flowers, you know, looks so beautiful, but still that tree is standing still. So that I thought, yes, today maybe I have nothing in my hand, I am just going through very rough time, very this thing and all, but definitely I will become all right. I will be like, this disease will not going to stop me. This was the 15th, 2018, I came back finishing my all the treatments and all, and first January or something, I started doing the exhibiting, I started doing the painting, and I got commissions, works, and 2019 gone so beautiful for me. So, we should take inspiration from nature. They never complain, you know, they never complain, yeah.